walk into this room at your own risk. Because it leads to the future. Not a future that will be, but one that might be. This is not a new world. It is simply an extension of what began in the old one. It has patterned itself after every dictator who has ever planted the ripping imprint of a boot on the pages of history since the beginning of time. It has refinements, technological advances, and a more sophisticated approach to the destruction of human freedom. But like every one of the superstates that preceded it, it has one iron rule. Logic is an enemy and truth is a menace. Any state, any entity, any ideology that fails to recognize the worth, the dignity, the rights of man, that state is obsolete. A case to be filed under M for Mankind in the Twilight Zone.
Says you gotta loop them.
No, that doesn't work.
I don't know. It's what it's written in Chinese, man. I don't know.
Well, then we need a translator.
Truth is a menace.
This is going to be the greatest creation of mankind. We are artificially creating a human being. The first ones to do so.
I have a bad feeling about this one, Doc.
Why?
All right, let's give it a shot.
Creation was unsuccessful.
What do you mean unsuccessful?
No life. It didn't come alive.
There is no power to it.
Did you put ESLI in?
What's an ESLI?
The emotional stress indicator. Did you put it in?
No, I don't know.
No.
You must kill him now!
It's not even alive.
Don't kill him now!
Alright.
Where'd he go?
He has to be around here somewhere. Where could he have gone?
Mass destruction.
Technological advances.